This has been revised a little bit because some people have had a little trouble with the original. Even I had a few bad batches. The main differences are the times in the microwave. Follow the instructions carefully and you should end up with an almost 100% foolproof batch of mozzarella cheese. If you like fresh homemade mozzarella cheese, then try out this Instructable. If you have never had fresh mozzarella cheese, try it out anyway. There is a world of difference between the packages stuff you buy in the store and the cheese you make yourself. It will only take a couple hours out of your life, but it will be well worth it. There are a lot of recipes on the internet, but a lot of them seem to skip an important step or two or don't really explain it well enough, so I have made many batches through trial and error, combining things that I have learned and experimented with, so you don't have to, and come up with this recipe that seems to work real good. There are also a lot of recipes out there saying make mozzarella cheese in 30 minutes. Realistically, it ain't gonna happen if you want to do it right. Plan on it taking about an hour and a half to 2 hours. As you make more batches, you can cut it down to maybe an hour or so. I use whole milk for mine, but you should be able to use skimmed, 1%, or 2% milk also. If you have access to farm fresh milk, you're even better off, and I'm jealous. You can also use goat, buffalo or camel milk,